This video is not sponsored by Starbucks.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I gotta cover my shirt because the YouTube censors are gonna probably strike the video if I don't block the shirt. But you can go on Rumble and see the uncensored version. Anyway guys, we're here in Jacksonville at St. John's Town Center. And for those of you who've been following me for a long time, you'll know that I have been thrown out of here before. Well, that's not really true. I was asked to leave if I was gonna continue wearing my Trump gear. This was before the election.
Speaking of, we got mall security coming here and stuff.
But we're back now and we're gonna be asking women who would they prefer to date, a conservative man or a liberal man. So one thing to keep in mind is that this area in Jacksonville is very liberal. So I'm hoping to get better answers than I did in Daytona Beach when I ask people what their favorite Joe Biden accomplishment is so far. And unlike last time, if people can't think of an answer, I have made this helpful guide where I list all of his accomplishments so far, such as no mean tweets, inflation, high gas prices, encouraging illegal immigration, etc, etc. You can check out this image on my Instagram, @Francisco. So let's get into it, guys. Today we're trying to shoot two videos in one day. Should be a fun day of shooting. So where are you, ladies from?
Knoxville, Tennessee.
Yeah, very, very cool. So you want to do the dating question?
Sure. Yes. All right.
So the question is, would you rather date a conservative man or a liberal man?
Well, I'm already dating.
I'm engaged to a conservative man. Yes.
Oh, so you're engaged to a conservative man?
I am dating a conservative.
You're dating a conservative. Are they both Trump supporters?
They are.
God bless. What do you think about my shirt?
I love your shirt.
Do you think that it's true? The world knows.
I personally do, yes.
You guys are good. How do you feel about being the cover art?
Pretty great.
Right? All right. So the question is, first of all, where are you ladies from?
Here.
Oh, you guys are Jacksonville girls.
Yeah.
All right. Awesome. So the question is, would you rather date a conservative man or a liberal man? Here are the drinks. Here you go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Honestly, a conservative, but I don't judge.
Like, you don't judge.
As long as we have a good relationship with one another, then I'm perfectly fine with that.
But you prefer conservative men?
Yeah.
And what are you guys drinking? What is that?
Blue raspberry
lemonade.
Yeah, frozen lemonade.
Are they good?
Yeah.
I've had them before.
I've had the normal one. I've never had the frozen one, but the normal one is really good.
Well, as we say in Italy, bon appetit. So before I give you my seats, you gotta earn it through this interview.
Oh my gosh.
So I'm gonna ask you first, would you rather date a conservative woman or a liberal woman?
Conservative.
Oh,
conservative woman.
Yeah.
Why is that?
It's just more my style, man.
More your style?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
And what about you? Would you rather date a conservative man or a liberal man?
No man.
Or, I don't know what you date. I don't know what you're into.
To be honest.
She's thinking. The clock is ticking. It's all good.
We're friends, by the way, so you know what I mean?
I guess I have to say conservative.
So you're more attracted to a conservative man.
Why are you attracted to a conservative woman?
Because that's just more me. Literal or not. They just do too much.
Liberal.
Yeah.
And are you a model? Because you look like a model.
I am not, but thank you.
She should get it.
Fashion's on point.
Guess my age.
21.
27.
Oh, there you go. Black don't crack.
Yes, my
age.
21.
28, man.
Black don't crack. Where are you from?
I live in Atlanta.
Nice. Are you visiting?
Yeah.
You're a tourist. Very cool. So the question is, do you prefer dating liberal men or conservative men?
I'd say conservative.
What attracts you to conservative men versus liberal men?
Usually because they're just more traditional.
More traditional?
Mm-hmm.
How about masculinity? Does that play a role?
Yeah.
So you prefer your men more masculine?
It depends. Like, what are we talking about?
So you don't want toxic masculinity?
No.
But masculinity is okay?
Yes, where you're taking care of the female, holding doors, things like that, yes.
So that's a conservative value. That's why you like those men. So the question is, do you prefer dating conservative men or liberal men? My channel's @AdamFrancisco.
I was just gonna say. Okay.
Yeah. I gotta say conservative, because I'm conservative. It just makes things easier.
So what is it that you like about conservative men versus liberal? Like, what are some of the values?
Well, they're better with money.
That is true. That is very true. Awesome. Thank you so much. As you guys know, in Joe Biden's America, gas prices are going up through the roof. So to help support my channel and to help me fuel up my tank, please consider donating to my Patreon. Go to patreon.com/AdamFrancisco and become a $5 a month member. Your donation will go towards gas, which will keep me on the road longer, so I can continue traveling across America to hopefully help save America in the next election. What is your favorite Joe Biden accomplishment so far?
I personally don't think that he really has any accomplishments because he can't even make a full statement on television without making sense. Like, he doesn't make sense. So I don't know how he could do something.
So you can't name a single one?
No.
Okay. You guys want to be on it?
I was going to say exactly what you were going to say.
Say it in your own words. What's his biggest accomplishment?
Putting together sentences in front of camera.
It's a good answer.
Literally nothing.
You can't point to one accomplishment.
No.
All right. Where are you ladies from?
Atlanta.
Atlanta. So you're here on vacation.
Yes. Correct.
All right. You guys want the political question, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. All right. Here we go. What is your favorite Joe Biden accomplishment so far?
Becoming president.
I'm not gonna lie. Him becoming president. Yeah. It was okay, cool. But what have you done so far? That's how I feel.
Okay, I'll get back to you in a second. And what's your answer? Besides being jacked.
Yeah. Honestly, I don't know.
She's unsure right now. Unsure.
I don't know. I'm not sure.
I wrote down the accomplishments for you.
Okay, cool. Let me see.
So what do you think of the accomplishments? So he said that he would forgive, he promised. Right. And then he said he's not going to do that. So he lied.
Right. Mm-hmm.
He said that Trump's border wall actually works, so he's bringing it back. Mm-hmm. He has 10 times the kids in cages than Trump had.
I saw that as well.
10 times. No more mean tweets. That's nice, right? Because Trump was mean on Twitter, I guess.
Right. Mm-hmm.
High gas prices.
Oh, that's high.
Yeah. He's got high gas prices. You noticed, right?
Yeah, exactly.
He shut down the Keystone Pipeline, which is why we have. He's putting America last.
Exactly. He definitely is.
Inflation, your dollar's worth less. Critical race theory. It's trying to separate Americans based on skin color, which I'm against.
Exactly.
I think it should be what MLK said, content of the character, not the skin.
Mm-hmm.
And then he's encouraged illegal immigration, which is why in the month of April, we had 180,000 border apprehensions.
Exactly. And that's why I said, what has he done?
I'm with you. You are woke. But you're the good kind of woke.
Yeah, yes.
What is your favorite Joe Biden accomplishment so far?
Hell, he ain't done nothing in 50 years, so he ain't going to do nothing now.
So you don't think this is going to be a special year? 50 years not the charm?
No, not one bit.
Thank you.
We need Trump back in there.
We're going to get him back. 2024, baby. See what it says. Because police lives matter. That's right. The question is, can you name one Joe Biden accomplishment so far?
None. Zero. Nada.
Not a single thing.
Not a single
thing. He fell down the stairs.
Actually, he fell.
That was an accomplishment.
He fell up the stairs. All right?
Up and down.
So not a single accomplishment?
Nothing.
Nothing that I know of.
Do you know of any?
I have them all here.
Hey, but we're 16. We are, our inflation rate right now is the highest in 16 years.
Here's his accomplishments. Check it out.
Yes, I got one.
Gas prices.
Yeah, America last.
America last, exactly.
We got to get him back.
Hi, baby.
Trump all the way.
So far, I cannot find a single woman that says they prefer to date a liberal man. That's crazy. Seems like conservative men are where it's at.